How the heck does a 52-year-old over-the-hill milkshake machine salesman build a fast food empire with 1,600 restaurants and an annual revenue of $700 million?
We got an order. 6 mixers.
To anyone in particular?
McDonald's.
Care for a little tour?
We wanted something different, and that's when my brother here comes up with one of his brilliant ideas.
Order's ready in 30 seconds, not 30 minutes.
Unique, original, there's nothing like this.
I am flesh and I am bone, rise up.
What is that?
The Golden Arches.
It's a way to make the place stand out.
There should be McDonald's everywhere. Franchise the damn thing.
Mr. Kroger franchise.
You increase the supply, McDonald's can be the new American church. And it ain't just open on Sundays, boys.
I want to renegotiate.
I can't.
Can't or won't?
No!
Oh, damn it.
There's a wolf in the hen house. We let him in.
I don't care what it takes.
This is not your company, Ray.
I want to take the future. I want to win.
Glorious name, McDonald's. I had to have it.
You don't have it.
You sure about that?
Business is war. It's dog eat dog, rat eat rat.